This was a production of the Office of the Prime Minister, Information Division.